Mrs. Wilde, your latest play is a great success. The whole of London's talking about you.
There is only one thing in the world worse than being talked about, and that is not being talked about.
And that is not being witty.
I wish I had said that.
No, you will ask her, you will.
Your Majesty, have you met James McNeil Whistler?
Yes, we play squash together.
There is only one thing worse than playing squash together, and that is playing it by yourself.
I wish I hadn't said that.
You did, Oscar, you did.
I've got to get back up the palace.
Your Majesty is like a big jam donut with cream on the top.
I beg your pardon?
Is it one of Whistler's?
I never said that.
You did, James, you did.
Well, Your Highness, what I meant was like a donut, Your arrival gives us pleasure, and your departure only makes us hungrier for more. Your Highness, you're also like a stream of bat's piss.
What?
It was one of Wilde's, one of Wilde's.
It's sodding, was not! For sure! I merely meant, Your Majesty, that you shine out like a shaft of gold when all around is dark.
Right.
Your Majesty is like a dose of clap.
Before you arrive is pleasure, and after is a pain in the dog.
What?
What is
sure.
Sure.
What is
sure.
Sure. You bastards. what I meant, Your Majesty.
What I meant.
We've got him, Jim.
Come on, Sorry.